Hello, hello, everybody. So, we are over here cultivating this little field using a worker to cultivate it, but they're doing an awful job getting it done. So when they're done, I will have to go back and fix their mess up. This is my second field that comes with my farm. Over here by the sheep and chicken barn. And I plan on putting canola in this field. Guess, let's see. Okay, good. I need to go over here. Okay, I was hoping I wouldn't come over here for no reason. Try to find all these eggs. They have them hidden. Too bad you can't like weed eat or mow this grass. Let's see, is that everything? Yep. Okay. So, I'm getting this tractor so I can go back. Looks like they're almost done cultivating. Then I gotta go over their mess up. Too bad I can't mow in their sheep area, grassy area. They're like stuck. What are they doing? Why are they backing up? Oh, okay, I see what I'm doing. guess I'll just do the rest of this myself. I need a bigger tractor or something. It's a good thing they fixed the workers from Farm Sim 15 all the way up to Farm Sim 22. They do better work. And this cultivator is too big for this tractor. Going like everywhere. Looks like I'm almost done cultivating this little field. After I get over there, where the worker messed up at, I will be done. There's some right here. Thank you. Hey, stop. Let's see if the worker fixes his own mess up. Only that one. We'll make him fix this mess up here. Really? He's only going to do a tiny bit. Wow. Man. These workers don't know. But it does help a little bit. Okay, let's see how good or bad of a job they do now. Bad. Very bad job. Well, got that one done. Cultivating anyway. Go check out the sheep barn. There's no way you could get a tractor in there. To mow this. This will be some good grass to mow for the sheep, but there's no way getting a tractor in here. Well, I guess I will end my video here, and I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.